everyone! Welcome to another video. Today, I'll be sharing with you tipid and simple ways on how to clean your face and help close skin pores. Of course, it's very important to take care of our skin, especially our face. We should have our daily skincare routine. It doesn't have to be very complicated or very expensive. Even simple skincare routine is already okay. Depende actually on your skin, and as long as you always keep your skin clean, especially before sleeping. Our skin is exposed to a lot of harmful elements like yung sunlight, yung heat, yung dirt, germs, so kailangan talaga lagi siyang lilinisan. So it's really very important to clean your face all the time, especially before going to bed. Never ever leave your face na may makeup or madumi, that you don't like wash your face. So it's really very important to always clean your face. Our skin actually sheds like every day, nagsished yan. So that's why we also have like dead skins, and those dead skins are the ones that causes yung mga dullness ng skin or yung mga pimples, blackheads, whiteheads, so yun yung mga ganun. And also, it makes our skin so dull. So, wala siyang glow, hindi siya healthy. So, syempre, gusto natin merong glow yung skin para maganda, always pretty, always clean. So, it's really very important to take care of our skin. So, anyway, again, you should have a daily skincare routine. So, if you have your daily skincare routine, so it's easier for you to have healthy and better skin and glowing skin. So your skincare routine, of course, should start by cleaning your face. So how do you clean your face? So others, they use makeup remover. If you have makeup, then you use makeup remover. But in my case, I only use baby oil. So I just use ordinary Johnson's baby oil. As in regular Johnson's baby oil lang, so yun lang ginagamit ko to clean my face. I just put it in a cotton, i-gently rub ko lang sa face to clean it. Kasi feeling ko, it's more effective and wala siyang harsh ingredients. So, mas gentle siya sa skin, and it also, it has no yung stinging feeling. Yung iba kasi parang merong nagsisting sa face mo when you use it. Like yung mga astringent especially. Yung mga matatapang. So, feeling ko mas gentle talaga yung baby oil. And so, after wiping or cleaning your face with baby oil, I just use a facial tissue and then remove all the oil in my face. And then, makikita mo talaga na talagang marami kang makukuhang dirt using the baby oil. So, makikita mo siya sa facial tissue, nandun lahat ng dirt mo sa tissue. I also feel na the baby oil softens the skin. So, yung mga dead cells or dead skin natin, mas lumalambot. At saka yung mga dirt na nandyan sa skin natin, so mas lumalambot siya pag baby oil. So, pag winash mo na siya or pag pinunasan mo na siya first ng facial tissue, so mas nakukuha mo siya kaagad kasi nga nag-soften na siya. And another thing, kasi nga lalo na kung may makeup, so, minsan, di ba, yung makeup hindi naman agad talaga matatanggal, lalo na yung mga long wear makeup. So, yung baby oil, it helps break waxes and polymers that comes from your makeup. So, yun. So, I feel that baby oil is really effective for me. So, next is, of course, wash your face with soap or facial cleanser. So, it depends na lang kung ano yung ginagamit mo. And also, it depends kung ano yung hiyang sa'yo. Basta, the important thing is when you wash your face, whether it's soap or facial cleanser, you have to gently massage your skin para talagang malinisan siya ng todo. At least, they say around 30 seconds or mga 1 minute, you should gently massage your face with your soap or with your facial cleanser para talagang mawala lahat ng dirt na nandun sa skin natin. Actually, they recommend nga that you do it 2 times. Para mas talagang mawala yung dirt sa skin. And then, you should rinse it with lukewarm water. Huwag yung sobrang init, pero huwag din sobrang malamig. So, dapat yung medyo warm ng konti. Kasi they say, when you wash your face with warm water, nag-open yung pores. So, pag nag-open yung pores, nalilinis natin lahat deep hanggang dun sa malalim na part ng skin. So, deep cleansing talaga when the pores are open. Next is, after washing, you should exfoliate your skin. But in my case, I don't do it every day. Kasi feeling ko too strong if it's every day. Baka naman sumobra. So, especially in my case, kasi dry yung skin ko. So, I don't exfoliate every day. I just do it like maybe once a week or once every 2 weeks. So, anyway, you can use any facial scrub that works for you. Kasi iba-iba naman yung skin type natin. So, it depends on your skin type. When you use your scrub, make sure you massage your skin lightly and gently para hindi siya masyadong ma-irritate. Again, use lukewarm water when you rinse your facial scrub. Make sure to always clean and exfoliate your skin to remove the stubborn dirt kasi marami dyan mga nagsistick na sa skin natin. Tsaka also yung mga dead skins natin. So when you exfoliate, it helps remove the dead skins and the stubborn dirt nga that clogs our pores. Again, it's better to use lukewarm water in rinsing. It opens up your pores and helps it to breathe. And also, when the pores are open, you can thoroughly clean your face. Once your face is clean, now you can use cold water to wash your face. Yun actually very effective in closing your pores. Now that it's already clean, you can now wash your face with cold water para mag-close na yung pores. Actually, sometimes I even use ice. I use ice on my face, so ilalagay ko lang siya sa face ko para mas matagal yung cool feeling sa face. And also, mas matagal yung process in closing the pores. You can actually wash your face with cold water even in the morning kasi it also refreshes your eyes. Nawawala yung parang plump. Diba sometimes when you wake up in the morning, parang maga yung face mo. So when you wash your face with cold water, nakaka-help din yun na mawala yung maga na feeling or yung maga na itsura ng skin. Just do this regularly and you will really see the difference. So makikita mo talaga na iba yung difference kapag nag-wash ka ng cold water kasi it tightens your skin and it helps close your skin pores. Now that your skin is clean, you should always moisturize it. Moisturizing your skin helps prevent premature aging and of course hydrates your skin, which is really very important. Especially in my case kasi I have dry skin nga as I mentioned earlier. So it's really very important to moisturize always. You may use moisturizer or facial serum depende kung saan kayo hiyang and whatever you're currently using now. So you just have to find whatever matches your skin type or your skin in general. It's always important na hiyang yung skin mo to the product that you're using. Kaya it's also okay to do trial and error at first. So una, bili ka muna ng maliliit na bottles or maliliit or sachets lang. You try it on your skin para malaman mo muna if hiyang ka or not. Then if it's hiyang, then you can buy more of it. And lastly, always drink a lot of water. Water is really very important. It actually cleanses our whole body and our skin is actually an organ. So it also helps make our skin healthy and hydrated. So it's really very important. Actually, if you're dehydrated, yung skin mo it looks so dull and parang iba minsan yung color. So it's really very important to always hydrate and drink a lot of water. So that's it. Those are just simple ways on how to take care of your skin and close the pores. Remember, the best products are not always the expensive ones. You don't need actually the latest and the greatest. Again, it all depends on your skin type and kung saan kayo hiyang. Our skin is naturally being repaired and replenished as we sleep, so it's really very important to make sure that our skin is clean before we go to bed. Sometimes keeping it simple is all you need for your skin. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something from this video. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below for more videos. Bye!